people have asked me how I play the intro for Pancho and Lefty on my YouTube video. So I'm going to try and show you how I play it my way. Okay? My version. On the 10th fret I play an F shape. It's a bar. The 10th fret, the 1st and 2nd strings, and the 2nd finger is on the 3rd string, 11th fret. Now I sometimes play an open D with that because it is a D chord. Then I move to a D shape on the 9th fret, a D shape on the 7th fret, a B flat shape, that's 1st finger on the 1st string, 5th fret, pinky on the 7th fret, 2nd string, 3rd finger on the 3rd string, 7th fret. Then I play an F shape on the 3rd fret, which is a G chord, and a D chord, 2nd fret. I lift the open E for that D sus 2 sound. D9, whatever you want to call it. So starting again, I play the F shape. Up stroke on the 9th fret. And then in the D shape and the 7th fret as well. Back to the 9th. And the 7th, both D shapes. Then up and down on the B flat shape, the 5th. Then down on that, same chord. Up stroke on the 3rd fret. On the 2nd fret, D shape. 3rd fret, F shape. 2nd fret, up stroke on the D shape. Down on the open E with the D chord. Down, up, 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 down. 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 Well, that's the way I do it, so I hope it's helped.